Hello everyone and welcome to my YouTube channel. And today in this video we will see what to do if the face ID in your iPhone is not working. But before that, if you will find this video useful, then please consider subscribing to my YouTube channel and hit on the bell icon to get the notification of my latest videos for free. So we will start with the basic at first. The first thing what you can do is you can force restart your iPhone. I have an iPhone X, so if I want to force restart, I have to press this side button and the volume up or down button at the same time. And you will get this screen, so slide this power to the right to switch off your iPhone and then restart it again. The next thing what you have to do is, if you are using your iPhone, you have to always scan your face by putting the iPhone in portrait mode like this, not the landscape mode. Also, what you have to take care is, in what condition you have registered your face ID, your face should look similar. That means if you had not worn cap or sunglasses, or if you didn't have beard at the time while registering your face ID, then your face always should be in similar situation so that iPhone can recognize your face. Other thing what you have to check is, make sure that this area near these cameras, it should always be clean, and try to remove the screen protector and check if it is the fault of the screen protector also. So once you have done all of these basic things, still if the face ID does not work, then the next step for you is to update your iOS software. Sometimes there can be a bug which can cause the issue, and that will be fixed by updating your iOS to the latest version. For that one, we will go to Settings, General, Software Update. The iPhone will check if there is an update available. For me, the iOS software is already updated, but for you, if it is pending, then update the software. Now the next thing what you have to do is, you have to check if you have enabled iPhone unlock feature with face ID or not. For that one, go to Settings, then you will go to face ID and passcode. You have to enter the passcode for your iPhone, and then you will see that this option, iPhone unlock, should be enabled. Also, we have two options here: require attention for face ID and then attention awareness feature. Try to disable this option and then check if your face ID will work. So what happens when you disable these options is, it is not necessary for you to look at the screen carefully in order to unlock the face ID, but this will reduce the security level, so it's always advisable to enable this option. Now hopefully this should fix the issue. If this does not fix the issue, what you can do is, you can go to this option, reset face ID, and delete the previous face ID and register a new one, and try to check if the face ID will start to work or not. So by doing all of these things also, if it does not work, then might mean there is a problem with the true depth camera which is used to scan your face ID. In that case, you have to take your iPhone to a service repair center. Now one more small tip here: suppose when you are at work, if you wear safety helmet and if you wear safety glasses, then in that case you might want to set up an alternate appearance. So what does this do is, you can register a second face ID, one without the use of the helmets and the glasses, and one with wearing the helmet and the safety glasses, so that you can use both of those face ID according to the situation. Hope this fixed the issue. Thank you for watching this video and have a great time.